There's a tremendous shortage of STEM talent in our nation, bottom line. To get a young person excited and engaged early on really expands that pool. And to help a young person understand, I can, and I am, and we're all engineers, and we're all scientists.
The data in STEM and lack of diversity in STEM is just stark. We would like all our students, especially our underrepresented students, to see themselves as engineers.
The Engineering Fellows Program pairs teachers with college and graduate engineering students as well as industry professionals over a sustained period of time.
We consider having this support as one way that we bring in that valuable content expertise as well as additional support for teachers throughout the year.
Designing these challenges with the students and the professionals was absolutely amazing.
Being an author of some of these design challenges has given me confidence to talk to my colleagues about the engineering design challenges that we've been doing. And it led to some great engineering challenges that happened school-wide in my building this year.
I wanted to be a part of the Fellows program because I really wanted to encourage a more diverse group of people to become engineers. And I thought, what a great opportunity to participate with teachers and students who are sort of setting the stage for the next generation of engineers.
Equity is not only important, but it's critical in the work that we do with engineering fellows. Allows every student to have that opportunity of being heard and being seen, and their talents are being nurtured for the potential that they have to offer.
I really hope that I can keep doing engineering because I think it's really fun and it's really cool that we're learning all this.
Engineering is all about problem solving, so you need a diverse set of problem solvers to be able to solve problems for a diverse set of population.
I think it's really allowing more students to feel successful in school, and with that could set them up for more rigorous or more ambitious goals in the future.
The kids started to see that they can work through these problems, move on, and make whatever they're working on better, and that's huge.
It felt great to have older students come in for engineering and teach us about what they do. They taught us that mistakes are an important part to the challenge because you learn from them. And they showed us that there's so much kinds of engineers that you can be.
The engineer's goal is to try making the world a better place and fixing problems that it has. I would like to do engineering someday.
This is mission critical work. It's about awareness and engagement and excitement. We're going to build a broader talent pool, and so this is exciting.